What is tell me something. What's the fantasy? What's the deal there?
I would draft Carey Price, and that's not biased.
I gotta take my boy Carey Price, CP, Carey Cash. He's money. Gotta go with him.
And how you can calculate the score? Who's better?
First player in goal would be my teammate from Sochi, Jonathan Quick.
I play against him so much, and he always shuts us down. He's quick.
You can't really argue with Jonathan Quick. I mean, he's a pretty hot goalie right now, so gotta stay with the hot hand. I'd say Lundqvist, I think. I haven't played against him too much in my career, but he's a great goalie.
Oh, let's pick Tuukka then. I don't want to pick myself.
I'd say Tuukka Rask.
Solid pick.
Even though Lundqvist had a great suit on today, I'm going to say Tuukka.
I'll go with Tuukka. You know, I played with Tuukka in Boston. When he came up and started playing with us full time, you know, my confidence in practice went pretty low.
That's an easy one. I would pick Mike Smith. He's just a big goalie. He plays the puck very good.
I draft Carey Price. Pretty good goalie. Good guy, too.
I'd say Jonathan Quick. LA is a very good defensive team, and you know, Quickie's one of the best goalies in the world, if not the best goalie in the world.
I would go with Carey Price. I think, personally, right now, he's probably at the top of his game.
Probably Quick. Yeah, they don't allow a lot of shots, so he's a pretty good goalie, too. So.
For goalie, I would take Sergei Bobrovsky.
I would believe in myself.
I was hoping you'd say that. That's perfect. All right, good.